I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find a file location in Google Drive. Have you ever found yourself scrolling through your Google Drive trying to locate a specific file or wondering where a shared document actually resides? With the vast amount of data we store in the cloud, finding the exact location of a file can sometimes feel like searching for a needle in a digital haystack. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly find a file's location in Google Drive, saving you time and making your cloud storage experience much smoother. Whether it's a document you created or one that's been shared with you, this guide will help you pinpoint exactly where it's stored. Step 1. Open Google Drive in your web browser, and then use the search bar at the top of the screen to search for the file you want to find the location of. Step 2. Find that file in your search results and then click the vertical ellipses associated with that file. A menu opens. Step 3. Click File Information in this menu. A submenu opens. Step 4. Click Show File Location in that submenu. You'll be taken to where that file lives in Google Drive. You can see the specific path to where that file lives at the top of the screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.